Tonight, it's a Salt City Athletic Conference Metro Division League matchup as the Volatile Bees host the Hanger Black Knights. Just a reminder that Section 3 contests are played according to the rules of the New York State Public High School Athletic Association and Section 3. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Everyone is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping these contests at a high level of good sportsmanship. So please, let the players play, let the coaches coach, let the officials officiate, and let the spectators be positive. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, if you would please rise for the singing of our national anthem, tonight being sung by Volatile senior Morgan Euchre.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars
Yes, 1 out of 2.
Follow on number 10, Cody. Thank you.
6.
Oh!
again, help support the Volatile Beans Booster Club with our 50-50 raffle. We'll draw the winning ticket before the start of the fourth quarter. Thank you.
Oh!
13, Cameron Thompson.
Thank you.
Boston. Second, 23, Eric Casey. 889-4606. 889-4606. Thank you for your support tonight for the Beetle Boys Basketball Booster Club.
Thank you.
good for Sunday Joshua. Eagle Fall turns on the three max step. His second team fourth. Travis Gray at the line of shoot two. Thank you. Your father, Lieutenant Bill Nicholson. Cameron Thompson in the line to shoot two. Pack PTV.org with the Dawson Hunza, Sean Sacker, myself.